All right, the easy answer is 7 years. And when you start reading on the IRS's website, you'll see that they can audit you for only 3 years. But if they find issues in those last 3 years that they audit, they can also go back another 3 years. And as you know, you always file 1 year behind, so you gotta keep it for 7 years.
Thank you for watching. Please be sure to share and like. For answers to your questions about tax and investments, please visit askadean.com.